In the roaring 20s, the sound of luxury on the seven seas meant only one thing. But times change. 1927, Pan Am introduces the Fokker F7. 1935, Pan Am introduces the China Clipper. 1949, Pan Am introduces the Boeing 377. 1958, Pan Am introduces the Boeing 707. 1969, Pan Am introduces the incredible, the largest, fastest, most comfortable plane in history, the Boeing 747 Superjet, the plane that's a ship, the ship that's a plane. First takeoff, December 1969, on the world's most experienced airline.